Hello everybody, FLASHRABBIT here again with a quick tutorial today. We're in a basalt delta. I absolutely love this biome. Look at it, it's so atmospheric, it's beautiful. Anyway, we're not here to talk about basalt. Let's crack on with the tutorial. Today we're going to get through the bedrock ceiling of the Nether. I'm in creative at the moment, so I'm going to put myself into spectator mode and we're going to fly up and find the area where we need to do this. Okay, so we're in spectator mode, we can fly through blocks now, just like magic. There we go. That's the easiest way to get through the bedrock ceiling. No, I'm going to do it in survival. Okay, so the first job, we've got to get up to the highest point that we can before we actually go through the bedrock, and that is Y127. So we need to find a piece of bedrock that is at Y127. So we're just going to make our way upwards here and see where we end up. Okay, we started to hit bedrock here now, and we need to check our Y level. So we press our F3 screen, looking at the block. So the block I'm looking at there is Y125. So we need to be another two blocks higher. So we need to find a point in the bedrock that takes us at least two blocks higher. So it's not that way, is it? Oh, well. Ooh, that could be it there. Let's have a look. Y126, so we're nearly there. I'm checking the targeted block figure on the right hand side of our screen, just there. Okay, so just for the sake of the video, what I've done, I just nipped into creative quickly and broke the bedrock around this block so we can actually use this block, so I'm not spending ages looking for it. So this is what we're looking at. As you can see there on the right hand side, Y127, and that's the very top layer of bedrock. There's no more bedrock above that. So the next thing we need to do, we need to make ourselves a little ladder. So I'm just going to make myself a little flat area to put the ladder on, like this, and then we can pop our ladder on because we need to be as close to that block as, so we're really nice and snug up against it, and all we need to do is throw an enderpearl into that corner and boom, we're on top of the Nether, and it's as simple as that. It really is that simple. The difficulty now comes with getting back. So make sure you watch my next video on how to get back from the Nether and how to break the bedrock so that you can find your way down. But for now, thanks for watching. I appreciate it every time you come along. If you've liked the episode or you found some use from it, please press the like button. And if you've really enjoyed it, consider subscribing because it really does help the channel grow. And if you don't want to miss any of my uploads in the future, press the bell icon and I'll be sure to let you know the next time I upload a video. But for now, thanks for watching. Bye.